King, one of my favorite Warrior moments came at WrestleMania 6 when he defeated Hulk Hogan for the WWE Championship.
Yeah, but you know what, Cole? For me, it would have to be when he defeated that
Not like this.
Being the ring veteran that he is, you have to assume Rey Mysterio is more than prepared for this match here tonight.
Oh, you can count on it, Cole. Few superstars are more dedicated than Rey Mysterio. And there's that modified judo throw, the STO. Can he capitalize? Ultimate Warrior knows how to polish off an opponent.
He was one step ahead on that one. Oh!
Now, we're looking for things that set Rey Mysterio apart from the rest of his WWE compatriots. I would point to his use of springboard attacks. I mean, this man is a rocket coming off the ropes or turnbuckles. He'll knock you right into next week. Just kept flying and flying. Wow.
Great move.
One. Two. Three.
I don't like how slow he is to react right now. Warrior is taking full throttle control currently.
And he gets back in the ring.
Boy, he was able to reverse to get out of that.
He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened?
Rey Mysterio looks to be in some pretty bad trouble here. How can he get out of this mess?
Ultimate Warrior on the offensive.
Oh, she looks fired up.
Ultimate Warrior is all business here.
Here's a cover.
Ultimate Warrior wants to take a chance for the second time tonight.
I don't know how much more damage he can take. Some feel he got lucky the first time, but is he really going off the top rope again? Look at this, Rey Mysterio doing some good work here.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken. Do not get up from that.
If we look back on some,
what a counter that was.
Now Rey Mysterio pushing forward.
Mysterio may get this, folks.
Once more. Oh, back to the head, back to the temple.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up? And he's toast.
Shoulders down.
Two.
It doesn't get more painful than that.
One. Two.
Another bitter rivalry in the storied career of Rey Mysterio was when he faced the terror of Batista. I mean, these two were close friends until Batista nearly decapitated Mysterio with a clothesline after a match at the 2009 Bragging Rights pay-per-view. Batista snapped and became fixated on Indy Gray's career.
Six.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now. A few more seconds, and this could end in the countout.
Things have gone completely awry for Rey Mysterio.
Eight.
He may be done.
Nine.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Ten. Okay, ring the bell.
He couldn't make it. And here's just some of the action we saw during the match.